Hey guys on YouTube, today, sorry I haven't been around for a while, I've been quite busy, I've just come back from holidays, and I did not expect to have so much washing to do. I've just done a dark wash today, now I'm putting in my colours, and I've got another colour there, very dark colour again, and some white over there. So, I'll just move the machine up, and get started. Okay, so, we've got them in. Now these are going to run like mad because it's like the first time washing them. There's not much in there, it's just dark colours basically. Shut the door. Program is delicate. It's 40, 59 minutes, 600 RPM spin. Detergent is Miele W5740 softener and pencil colour. I'm going to change that to 30 degrees actually. And hit start. And what does that need? Yeah, give them a good wash. Very, very high water level. We've just come up to the door sill with the water and we're filling up again. A very strange tumble to start with. You'll soon see this water will change to like colours because super dry and Hollister clothes run like mad the first time wash. Okay, so I'll catch up on this later. Okay then guys, we've got 37 minutes left. 30 degrees reached. It's run just a bit blue. There we go. feeling, guys. We're training out for rinse. There's no interspins on the data cups at all. It's just loads of rinses, really. So yeah, we're pumping out now. Stop pumping, just tumbling now. Getting up from the softness. Valve's now moving to the thing at the top, water outlet at the top. Very nice high water level. Guys, we're training out.
No, you can watch it. Come out really nice.